Well, what a drive that was to take the win for Kramer today. So, Davide, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack?
It was down to one consistent play.
As we look back on a thrilling race here today, we can now see the drivers take their places on the podium. It's a familiar sight by now, as it's another successful F2 win for Bahrain. After this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. Mick Schumacher takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after that excellent result. And now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
Let's give it to Marino Sato. That was a quality drive from start to finish. He can be proud of that one.
And now a look at the team standings. Hi-Tech GP moved to the top of the table. After all this drama, you'll be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.